Sensei.
From here, you can bring that across through to the and snap.
That's
double bronze.
Say, punch comes in. You take this out of the way, mind your area, probably, if you can, again, yeah, same foam tile under here, if not, floating room. Come through, shift kick off, this traps the neck, and this hits them to the 1920 on the back of the head. It's a knockout. Having done that, you step through.
Watch his neck.
Yeah, I wonder. From here, he collapses this way, and you wrench his neck as he falls into your next position.
Yeah.
So, goes up. Smoothly, thank you.
Do you want the other side,
Sessie? Yeah, why not?
Oh, we're very good. Okay, so. Kick. Barge. He's already got him here. This is a knockout. Boom. Now, I want him to collapse into the space. So I drop my foot out of the way to give him something to come down into his body anyway. As his body comes around, I snap his head. Right.
One, two. Wow, I'm not going to give him any time. So I can poke him behind the head.
Oh, yes.
Let's see, Shisochin. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.